Hey y'all, what's going on? Good morning. It's Sunday. You having a good Sunday? Why do I see like a stream of light in this? Let me just kind of do it like that. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, hope y'all having a good Sunday. Just wanted to pop in here real quick. And talk about knowing better so you can do better. And concerning health issues. Particularly, I want to speak about, you know, AIDS, HIV real quick. But personally speaking, let's talk about the black community. A lot of us, we scared of going to the doctor because, I mean, I'm not even talking about insurance-wise. We don't have money to pay insurance, nothing like that. But we just don't want to find out and take care of certain things, and especially with men. But me personally speaking, I could go to any doctor. But there's a doctor that I do fear going to, and it's the GYN. And the reason why is because, like, God, what the hell they going to tell me is going on inside my uterus and all of that? I don't want to know. But it doesn't stop me from going because the thing is, if I know, then I can take care of, listen to the dog. You're not coming in here because you're not behaving. Sorry. Yeah. you're going to make them think I'm doing something to you? Hush your face. Hush your face. You can see me, right? I'll let you in if you behave, but no, you're not behaving. So, chill. But, yeah. Dude, I'm making noise. I'm making my video. Anyway, it's not going to stop me from going because the thing is, the being that I find out whatever, if I need to find out something, I can then, you know, help treat the problem, you know, to make it better. But I did a video on my old channel speaking about, there was a news, something on the news came out that they're going to be enforcing AIDS mandatory testing, and I believe it was supposed to start in the Bronx. And I came across a comment today, you know, on that video, and it troubled me. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion. This is my channel, so I'm giving mine. Don't get tested. These people will never tell you that. Your insurance carrier will drop you in an instant or will charge you 3 to 5 times more at a policy renewal time. At policy renewal time. The government will receive the results of your positive test and log it into permanent record. Everyone at the hospital that sees your health record will be scared of you. You will not be allowed to travel to certain countries that have HIV travel bans. You will be banned from joining the military. Do you want to risk all of that shit? It bothered me on both hands. The fact that, you know, all that stuff would happen or could happen. But the fact that, you know, with that information, that a lot of people won't go and get tested because of all of that. Would you call that ignorance or just fear? I don't know. For me, nobody wants to know that they're suffering with any kind of disease because, you know, that's not good news to anybody. But it's also not good not knowing that you can take care of in order to live longer, live a healthier life, different things. So I just wanted to say to you, whomever's watching, don't let fear stop you from bettering your life. If you have any kind of illness, if you don't let it stop you not to know. Yes, in spite of all of those things that could happen, wouldn't you want your life extended? What y'all think? Anyway, y'all, I'm out.